Alright, what is going on YouTube? It is currently 6:40 in the morning. I just got up for school, got in the shower, and I'm getting ready to eat some breakfast. Well, I gotta cook it first. But, so today's the day, big deadlift day. I'm not making any promises, but I feel pretty good right now. I still gotta go to school and do, and then, I just gotta go to school. And then I'll probably pick up the camera when I get back from school. But yeah, this is a new video. Just dropped my other video last night. It'll probably be a different day, obviously, because I probably won't get this one out today. But I'm gonna try. But anyways, this is a new video. Hope you guys enjoy. This will be the video that I pull. Hopefully pull an American record. So I hope you guys stay tuned. Breakfast is served. So what I got here is 2 eggs, 2 sausage patties, 2 cups of air fried potatoes, and then 3 strips of turkey bacon, and this is turkey sausage as well. I'm gonna try to turn this into a little full day of eating type video. But yeah, I'm gonna eat my breakfast and then I have to get to school, so I'll show you guys my pre-workout meal when I get home from school. All right, what is going on, guys? Just got home from school. It is about 1 o'clock. JC, do you have to go outside? No, okay. But I have a Instagram live with my coach in about 30 minutes. I'm just getting my pre-workout meal. I just got a banana, a yogurt, and then I have a bowl of the chocolate Wheaties, just 1 serving, which I have not made yet. That's what they look like. And then I do 1 serving of almond milk. These are the Wheaties. And watching some Sawyer Klott for that pre-workout deadlift motivation. I have about 25 minutes till the live, so I'll pick the camera back up whenever the live starts. So I was on the live for about an hour, give or take, and it freaking disconnected me. I was just about to film everything, or I was about to film a few questions. But everything went good. Thank you for everyone who joined and asked some good questions. But it is training time, so I'm going to get some pre, change into my singlet, and then get going on this session. Where am I going now? Just falling over dreams. Now I'm just so far gone, this isn't what it seems. Taking me so damn long, it's fading from belief. I need to slow this down, it's burning from beneath. Come back. Tell you guys what that was. That was a 3x2 ATP squats. That was 95 kg at like RPE negative. But for bench, what we have is I have a 3x1 at 90 kg and then a 3x3 at 80 kg. So I'm gonna get going on this and then it's deadlift time. Alright guys, so bench flew, and now it's time, you guys. Sit back, relax, and enjoy these deadlifts. I'm gonna go grab a Powerade, quick, easy, 150 calories or something, some easy intro workout carbs, and then I'm gonna get going on these deadlifts. Alright guys, so it has been a few days, actually dang near a week since I last filmed this deadlift PR workout. I accidentally deleted my outro, so I did have it all filmed. That's why this is a week later, because I didn't realize I accidentally deleted my outro, but pretty much I was just saying how much you guys really mean to me. I mean, it's ridiculous the amount of support you guys show me. Keeps me motivated from every single day. Wake up, get better. And honestly, I wouldn't be able to do it without you guys. I love you guys all so freaking much. Please just leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe for the algorithm. I'm really trying to get monetized on YouTube, and I know you guys can do it, so please help me out. It means so much to me. I mean, this deadlift PR only means so much because I haven't hit it in meet yet, so I really haven't hit the American record. But it is unofficially the American record. It does mean something to me, but I'm kind of speechless. You guys mean so much to me. I do this for you guys. I do these videos for you guys, and all I'm asking is for you guys to show the most support you can, which I know you guys do. This is going to be the end of the video. I am currently 9 days out from my meet, so getting pretty close. I probably will have one more video after this until my meet video. Hope you guys stay tuned for that. Everything is coming down to the wire for this performance, for first time as a 66 kg lifter. And just know I couldn't do this without you guys. I have some huge goals for 2021. Yeah, anything you guys can do to help me push me towards them goals, I just really appreciate it so much. But with all that being said, this is going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. But until the next video, I am going out. Peace.